manage their own business, they hire staff, they're entrepreneurs. And you know what I found is the only difference between the superstars making the millions a year and the person's barely getting by? The only difference, not contacts, not how hard they work. Some people work just as hard and don't make any money, right? It's how long they feel sorry for themselves once they get hit.
You have to be able to think independently, and you have to be, when you come to a conclusion, you have to really not care what other people say and just follow the facts and follow your reasoning. And that's tough for a lot of people.